Cadet Johnson is also being presented with the Arnold Award tonight. The CAP Cadet program is divided into five phases. The Arnold Award is part of Phase 1, the learning phase. During this phase, cadets learn about leadership through following. As cadets progress through this phase, they are given increasing levels of responsibility within the squadron. Because of his successful completion of the requirements of achievement